call on the Minister for Employment, Productivity, District Relations, Youth and Sports, the Honourable Pravin Bala. You have the floor, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, sir, and I also thank the Honourable Member. Mr. Speaker, sir, the Ministry, in collaboration with the Oceania Regional Anti-Doping Organization and the Fiji Association of Sports and National Olympic Committee, through the Voices of Athletes program, has been undertaking awareness and advocacy training sessions in anti-doping with relevant educational materials suitable for our children, youth, athletes, and parents. Mr. Speaker, sir, I would like to provide the following information with regards to doping tests. For the year 2019, there were 16 urine samples taken from Fijian athletes during the international and regional competitions. With these 16 urine tests, all results came back negative. Likewise, Mr. Speaker said, Fiji Weightlifting Federation hosted the Junior World Championship, and the Fijian government contributed $12,000 as contribution to the doping test cost. There were 80 urine samples taken from the Fijian international athletes during the competition, and all came back negative. Mr. Speaker said, the Ministry, through the Drug Free Sports Fiji Organization, has undertaken awareness program as well and educational sessions with the Fijian athletes at development and international level of representation. We are thankful to the Fiji Association of Sports and National Olympic Committee, through its Voices of the Athletes program, that awareness and advocacy sessions and trainings have been conducted in communities, villages, schools, and sporting events, to name a few. Mr. Speaker said, furthermore, the national anti-doping policy has been developed and vetted by the legal professionals from the World Anti-Doping Agency. And after the final consultation, Mr. Speaker said, with the national sporting associations, we will table this policy to Cabinet. Thank you.
Thank you, Honorable Minister.